Expecting the children to save us all.
Your hands.